We could go for some strawberries.
Any juicy ones?